Club 7, The Road to Hollywood.
Venus doing her thing. John's looking for romance.
Join us as we meet one of the hottest new groups in music today.
All sitting down on the floor, while heads are screaming out for more.
We'll go one-on-one with exclusive behind-the-scenes footage of these new megastars.
Wanna see Bradley swing, wanna see Rachel do her thing.
And get a sneak peek at their TV specials, videos, and first U.S. single, Two in a Million.
Then we got Joe, she got the flow. Get ready, everybody, cause here we go.
So strap on your seatbelts for an exciting ride with S Club 7, The Road to Hollywood.
I love performing in front of crowds. That's my favourite part of the job, definitely.
The nerves and the anxieties, and you know, you get like this really weird pain, and before you go on stage, it's like horrendous, and you think, oh my god, I can't do this.
Nervous? Very excited. I feel like I've got a million little tiny bodies running through me. It's very tight.
Being part of S Club 7 is really, really important to me. Everyone in the band's really important to me. I care about everyone.
I've always wanted to perform and, you know, get out there and do my thing, as it were. And, you know, S Club 7 has allowed me to do that. And it's a laugh as well.
It feels like probably not so much a family, but it's just like a real group of friends who are really enjoying themselves.
The newspapers are really excited because they call me R. Bradley now. It's quite sweet to see that because it made me feel proud.
When we recorded the album, we did it over quite a long period of time. We used to have such a wicked laugh.
Recording in the studio is great because it's always really, really chilled, and just, I love singing so much, so it gives you the chance to just really let go and relax and just create stuff.
All the producers we've worked with have been really, really nice.
That album depends on what mood you're in, because there's every mood on there. You know, you've got, if you're feeling a bit, you know, quiet or a bit down, you've got your ballads. If you're feeling really up-tempo, you've got Friday Night. And if you're feeling really party-fied, then you've got all the salsa and Latin songs. So I'd say I like all of them. There's not one song on the album that I don't like, which is a good thing.
Miami 7 was wicked. I mean, if I ever thought, like, 2 years ago that, you know, the next 2 years I'd be going out to Miami with like six other people that I really get on with filming a TV series. I don't know, I just wouldn't be able to believe it.
We're in Florida, for a start, filming on the beach. I mean, you know, our sort of venue was pretty amazing.
Really hot all the time, which I'm not complaining about because I'm a bit of a sun worshipper, so I didn't mind it, but the schedule was really hard.
Okay, who's played volleyball before? Ah.
Much of a game, is it?
I think you're supposed to return.
What is love? Cause baby, I don't know. I got a funny feeling in my heart. If this is love, it feels like butterflies. So tell me, baby, is this how it starts? I know.
I can't believe it. I can't believe it's been sold worldwide. It's just, wow. I'm glad people are liking it.
S Club!
Get down tonight, come on, yeah!
When we were filming back in the 50s, it was in a place called Vasquez Rocks, and we had their own little set, and there was kind of this old 50s town.
It was hectic schedule. Hectic.
Got some really good memories of doing it. The locations that we did were unbelievable, were amazing.
It turned out really, really well. I was really pleased with it when I saw it.
What's this? This says you were born in 1978?
It's the time difference.
Yeah, England's quite a bit ahead.
Well, I thought it was 5 or 6 hours.
Yeah, there, that's 5 or 6 hours a day. And over the years, that adds up.
Listen now. This here's a quiet town. We don't want no trouble.
Hey, hey, hey! Butt out!
On the other hand, I got my friends and we're here to groove. Nothing to prove. We got the biggie, nothing to prove. Don't need no cash, just bring a friend. Yeah, cause we're gonna party all night again.
Party is one of my favourite on the album. It's always been my favourite, that one, ever since when we first recorded it. It's just got a real, because it's more R&B and I really like R&B music.
The Yes Club Party video was wicked, and we did have to do this trampoline jump, I suppose, if anyone's seen it, kind of jump up in the air and do an S, and you know, the dust follows it, but that was cool.
The big thing that you saw me doing, no, that was hideous. I can't jump. I just can't jump.
Action.
Press a few one more.
Sorry. This is quite funny.
Andy. Yes, club.
Get down tonight. Come on. Yeah. Get down tonight. Uh-huh. Everybody get down tonight.
Yeah.
the end of filming the pop video, it just felt like, oh right, I really want to see the end product now. Because we did so many different shots, so many different lineups, it was a lot more difficult to shoot than Bring It All Back was. Oh, I love you too.
I wonder how many hours we've spent waiting for Rachel to get off the phone to her boyfriend.
Dozens.
Hundreds. Thousands. Millions.
What do they talk about?
Absolutely nothing. They have meaningful silences.
What? You mean we sit here waiting around like complete muffins while she talks about nothing?
That's the way it is.
Rachel, get off the phone!
Today is our last day of filming birthdays and boyfriends.
It's about Rachel and Rachel splitting up with her boyfriend.
But, Rach, think of it like there's plenty more fish in the sea.
I don't want a fish. I want a boyfriend.
But statistically, fish are much more reliable than boyfriends.
Look, it doesn't matter. I'm never going to fancy anyone ever again.
Not even a fish.
Look, John, I know you're only trying to make me feel better, but it's really not working.
Every time you say Matt's name, Joe is going to hit you on the foot. And then gradually, you'll associate Matt with a sharp pain, and then you won't think of him anymore. Do you get it?
I'm not sure.
Okay, you'll get the hang of it. Right, first question. Who are you thinking about?
Matt.
Can we find our new bloke?
Yeah.
And, well, no,
and she finds quite a special one as well. Where is he?
His name's Ethan.
He's over there.
He's the guy that she gets to go out with.
Just in time. Oh, guys, this is Ethan.
Hiya.
Hi.
Hi.
I met him first while I was trying to fix the car for Rosemary.
Yeah, Joe.
Yeah.
Because I just... She just has to get him there first. She can't just let anyone pick her pick. Right, I need a carburetor hose, a gasket set, some points, some spark plugs, and a nice smile. By the way, do you like brunettes?
My favourite tracks on the album, I like more there's a couple of them more soulful sounds in there, like Two in a Million's got like a soulful kind.
And it's got a lot of feeling in that song, and you know, I really enjoyed doing the vocal on that. Just one of them songs where I put on and can play again and again.
Love takes me higher. Just when we both saw our lives were saved.
That's good, right?
And I just can't wait to get in there.
Honest here, we are generally good friends, I know everyone says that, but we really are. We do get on. I mean, yeah, we argue, but you know, we're human. We're with each other 24 hours a day, so you know, someone's got to get on your nerves.
It's quite amazing how seven people, because we are really different, but it is quite amazing how we all do actually get on.
If someone told me before this started, oh, we're gonna, you know, you're gonna be put together like six strangers and you're going to be really good mates and work together, I'd be like, yeah, right. But it's just happened so unbelievably, it's really mad.
We argue a bit. We get on each other's nerves, but, you know, underneath it all, we do get on. We care about each other a lot.
We are genuinely good.